You think Kamali and them London Fields boys could come into Summer House if he was doing his job right?
So what do you want from me?
Let me run Summer House.
Do you have a history of mental illness, Lisa?
Mom! Mom!
Someone looking after her now. Is someone looking after her now?
Are you pregnant or just fat? Shut up, man.
How long does it take to grow a crop?
13 weeks.
I give you a good price, all right?
They put her in a mental hospital. They found out about me, they put me in care.
We got this place in Finchley, it's all set up.
You better know what you're doing. That's a lot of money.
Yeah?
You know we're fucked now, innit?
That's 40 bags worth of my grub that you've lost. You've been robbed twice. What are you trying to do, make an habit out of this or what?
Bobby, I promise you, I'm gonna get your money back, all right?
Well, I know I will get my money, but what you two should have said is when. You got 3 days.
3 days? There's no way we're gonna get your money to you in 3 days, Bobby.
Really? I must have been off my fucking canister doing business with you two.
I told you.
You told me
look,
what?
Look, Lee, we're still going to get his money
fuck
back. We're going to get his fucking money
him.
Back, innit?
Calm down.
What?
Listen, Bobby, we're going to get you your money, yeah? But we needed some guns.
Guns? Guns? Don't make me laugh.
Look, that's twice Kamali's come and robbed us now. Both times he was carrying.
I ain't a hothead. You know that. I'm just saying, we're going to need some more time. We're going to need some guns.
You got 2 weeks. That's it. Now fuck off the pair of you.
Boom, fuck off. You're gonna think you've gone soft.
Yeah? Well, that would be a big mistake, Lee.
You know what I'm thinking? We've got a snake, bruv. It's twice now, that ain't no coincidence. Ain't having it, man. It's that kid with a dog, trust me.
I'm thinking it's worse than that.
What are you saying?
I don't know, man. Something ain't right. Put your seatbelt on.
Everything's all right, but you're going to have to take it easy. You need to go home, put your feet up and rest for a bit.
Rest? I won't do rest, it's not me.
Heather, I'm being serious. That was a close call.
OK.
If you want to keep this baby, you've got to look after yourself. Is there anyone who can help you out?
Just to keep her warm.
Oh, honey, look what I've now got you. Yes, you're lucky girl.
Hey, come on, man. You can kiss your dog later. We're gonna be late for school.
Hey.
How tonight are you gonna go?
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
I don't know.
You're right.
I did a bit of extra keening for my nan and I went into UBS.
What?
You've been on your rent all this time, I'm trying to help.
Don't need your money.
How many times have I got to tell you, when someone offers you money, you take it?
Renelle! Renelle!
Oh, come shit, here. There's come that here. Mill.
Aren't you coming class?
I'll be back in a minute.
won't do this, babe, believe me. But I've got another choice. I need to ask you a favour.
Okay.
Come with me, yeah?
Fucking hell. Got a sick farm.
You ain't meant to know about farms.
Nearly 14.
That's what I mean. I wouldn't ask you to do this for now. I've been told to take it easy. Or else I could have another miscarriage. I'm sorry. I shouldn't talk about shit like that to you. Anyway, you haven't got to do much. It's all pretty straightforward. And I'll pay you. But I need to know I can depend on you.
Okay.
You have to be very, very careful. I can't tell no one. And I mean no one. Not your best mate, not your girlfriend.
There you go, girlfriend.
No one. And especially not your mum.
I won't say anything.
I could go to prison for this. Do you understand? Right. Let me show you what to do.
This is long. Kamali's gonna be hiding in his yard right now. He ain't gonna be out on the road.
Fucking 40 grand, you know. He's gotta be fucking somewhere.
And we're gonna find him. Oh no, I'm fucking hungry though.
You're Chris Hill?
That's right. You up?
Your brother Dushane owes me 40 grand, you little cunt.
Look at how I'll be, look at how I'll mix with me.
Oh, listen, me. Next time you see him,
no,
you
no,
shame your
no,
chest.
No, please, no. No! No! No!
Bro, we've got 2 weeks. We have to work out how we're going to get to Kamali.
He's a smart brother. He's the brother. He's smart. Brother, he's on the 20th floor. He's at the top of the block. You know the lift ain't working in that bitch, yeah? Man's got to climb all them fucking stairs, get into the flat, then deal with them, and then get all the way back down again. Without getting seen. I can't see it happening, but that's on the top.
Well, you know what? We should have just killed him when we had the chance. Fuck it.
What are you saying, what? You're ready to kill, yeah?
Thanks for coming, Renell. You don't understand what a relief this is.
Cool.
How's your mum?
She's in hospital.
What? What do you mean she's in hospital? Why didn't you tell me? What's wrong with her? What's happened? Renell, what's happened to your mum? Can you talk to me?
She's gonna be alright. Like, it's all gonna be cool. She's just a bit tired. Leon said she'll be home soon.
What about you? Who are you staying with? Who's looking after you, Renell? But look, do you want to come and stay at mine?
Nah, Leon brings me food in, that's all right.
Will you call me if you need anything? Promise me.
Yeah, I promise.
All right.
You fucking bastard!
What the fuck is wrong? What are you doing?
Chris is in hospital because of you!
What was wrong with him?
Because you owe someone money, they came into my house and they put a freaking iron on his chest!
What the fuck are you talking about? Natalie! What hospital is he in?
No! You stay the fuck away from us! We don't want you in our lives anymore!
Are you safe?
It's late. Where you been? I sent you a text.
I was busy, innit?
Yeah, what was you busy at?
You ain't got a rat to ask me that. You ain't my old man.
As long as you wasn't hanging with them boys on road.
I wasn't with them.
Good. So where you been?
With a girl.
A girl? What's her name?
Precious.
Precious. Go inside and smart yourself up. Got a surprise for you.
You're late.
Sorry, I got caught up.
You've got 2 minutes, Leon. Otherwise, I'm fucked.
Lisa. Lise. Got a visitor.
Don't let me see you.
You ramble.
I'm gonna get better. I promise. I won't ever leave you again.
Don't worry about me. You doing well at school?
Yeah. That's good. I'm sorry you have to see me like this.
It's all right, Mom. Don't worry about it.
Come, we gotta go.
Thank you.
This is yours.
No, that ain't ours, bro.
It is.
It's weird, though.
Open up.
Gee.
Fucking hell.
Shit. Must be rakes in it.
That man's got these straps. Man can deal with Kamali, fam.
Yeah, but are we gonna do that? That's the thing.
We're gonna lure him out, bro.
Yeah, lure him out. Smart. Alright, but yo, that kid with the dog as well. Mm. He's fucking gotta get it as well, you know, bro.
Nah, man. You don't even know if he's the snake yet.
Come on, man.
What?
Bro, who else can it be then?
You know what? Do what you're doing, innit? Tell Justin them man to keep an eye on him. Don't do nothing yet, though.
Bro, what are you doing?
Move for move. And come near me with that orange. You're stealing oranges from the market, yeah.
Seriously? What? Old habits, you know. You know how it is. What are you looking at, bro?
Yeah, I'll take that back quickly. Take it, man. Yo. And Wendell.
Dushane.
Is that your son?
Yeah, this is Jason.
How old?
5.
Jason got any brothers or sisters?
One of each. Twins. Trina.
What you saying, little man? You all right? Are you living around here now?
Nah. His mum's mum lives around the corner. You're looking good.
Yeah. You too.
Yeah, you know? Getting older. I gotta go pick up the twins from school. Good to see you.
You too. Yo, Jason. Take care, yeah?
Say goodbye, Jason. Say goodbye.
Don't have to be shy with me, you know. I'm your brother. With the Shane. See you later.
Who's the older, fam?
No one. Come, man. Go on, go and steal some meat.
What might I do?
How does that feel?
It's all right. You ever see Wayne?
I don't have much to do with Wayne no more, you know.
You must see him around.
I see him around from time to time, but...
How was he?
Wayne's Wayne.
He got a woman.
Lisa, look, right now, I don't...
I didn't need to ask that, did I? There's one thing Wayne couldn't do about his old woman. She's welcome to him. Does he ever ask about me? What about Renelle? Does she ask about his son?
Wayne ain't gonna change, Lisa.
I can let you have that for 3.5, yeah? All right, George.
What day for?
On the 26th. I can do that. All right? Yeah. All right, bye-bye. Thank you. Tell her.
Bobby.
Yeah, go on. Cole, fuck. Look at the state of you. What's happening?
They fucking jumped me.
Who?
Who do you think? Dushane and Sully. There's got to be comeback, Bobby. It's got to be comeback. They can't just disrespect me. If they disrespect me, they disrespect you.
Yeah, of course, mate. But
people saw what fucking happened in the club. They fucking saw it.
Yeah, but Lee, here's my problem, mate. Them two little fuckers owe me a lot of money. Now, anything happens to them and I don't get my money, then I'm out of pocket.
Fuck that! This has got fucking political, mate. They can't do what they did and expect nothing to come fucking back at them.
Well, then go and kill them, then leave, if that's what you want to do. But if you do that, then you have to take on the debt.
Fuck.
Right, Lee, listen. I'll tell you what we do. If they don't meet that deadline, then be my guest. You can kill them. But if you do anything beforehand, then the debt becomes yours, my friend.
There's that little snake, bruv. I need to keep an eye out on that. You swear down.
Well, go on, Jem. What are you saying, guys? Good, yeah. What are you doing?
Nothing. Just buying paint.
We buying paint for, bud.
Painting around those mugs, isn't it?
Yeah.
What colour?
It's like yellowish.
It's like your wheat, man.
I like yellow, innit? I've got that in my room.
Hey, Jem, you coming?
In a minute. Leave the door open.
So what, does your dog do any tricks?
Yeah. Marty.
Sit. 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 Come on, girl.
Beg. 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 He usually does work. Marty, sit.
I'm dead, bro.
That dog shit, fam.
Balance. Balance. Balance.
Oh, that's hard. Good still. Girl. That is good hard. Girl. Good girl. Dog, sit, bro.
I'm a big, big man, I'm a Jamaican. I'm a big, big man, I'm a Jamaican. Aye, 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 aye.
Hey, well, no. Is there anyone troubling you or disrespecting you? And if anyone tries it for you, come see Jem's and I fuck them up good for you. Man's got a mad back up now, fam.
Hey, why are they being so nice to you anyway?
Because they respect me, Pop. Why do you think?
Does Chantal respect you?
I think so. She loves Marnie as well.
See the way you look at her, man. I know you like her.
Shut up, man.
Are you going to take pics?
No. Are you going to take pics? No.
When are you going to ask Chantal?
I'll ask her when I think it's ready, innit? I don't need you telling me what to do. I am starting to get bored already, man. This is so shit. This is gonna take long, man. I should have stolen a roller instead, innit?
Ain't gonna hurt no man. Ain't gonna hurt no man. Not because I'm big and strong. Ain't gonna hurt.
First came in?
Not too well.
You were extremely withdrawn, very down. Well, that's common with psychotic depression. But you've come a long way. You're interacting much more with the other patients now. And you've started using the gym, I see, with Leon.
Leon, yeah. Leon's been very nice to me.
There's a light at the end of the tunnel, Lisa. We're going to help you find it. How would you feel about going out for a day? Would you like that?
I think so. Yes, doctor.
Just get ready, bro.
Come, let's go, innit?
Just come, come on. Where's your clothes? Oh, yeah, let's go, come.
Oh. Where are you going?
Just put your clothes
the fuck
on.
Out of here.
I'm gonna put my clothes on.
Yeah.
What's the hurry?
What else needs you, stop? Yeah, and answering questions all the time, man. Yeah.
Well, nice week.
Thanks.
Yeah, come. Say, come on. The next
Yo.
Yo, I might have seen Kamali.
What, where?
In the bowling alley, ninja and Tan and a couple of the four goons.
All right, bruv, go to the back here. I'm going to meet you there.
All right, cool, cool.
Go on.
Tariq just saw Ninja and them man there in the bowling alley, fam.
Yeah? Kamali there, yeah?
Well, I don't even know. Yeah. Ring Driss and tell him to go and pick up the pieces from the little ones, yeah? Listen,
Keep that low, cuz it's bait out here, cuz. Bear cameras on it.
Just look out for me, fam. You see him?
Seen someone that looks like Kamali, but I'm not sure if it's him, to be honest.
Fam, there's no point going in there unless we know for sure, bruv. You know, Ninja and them, man, they always carry.
I hear that, but for real, sure, this could be our last chance, you know.
You don't know what Kamali looks like?
Yeah. Can you see if Kamali's with him?
I can't see, and I don't want to look.
So just chill out.
I didn't know they had guns. Did you know they had guns?
No. You stay here. I'm gonna go to the ladies.
I heard the shame, bro. I'm gonna fucking come down for no reason.
I'm not bringing up my kid around here in no way.
It's not that bad.
Yeah, that's because we're used to it. There are places, believe it or not, where you can let your kids out at night. Don't have to worry about them being stabbed or picked on by the police. That's one of them places I want to live.
Where?
Oh, I found this lovely apartment. It's on the river. It's a new development. Really quiet, beautiful. It's just perfect.
You're gonna go move there?
Well, all depends on the crop, doesn't it? How much I get.
If you don't get enough from this crop, you could just grow another one. You'd be rich.
I've thought about that. But it's like gambling, isn't it? You say you're gonna do one more and stop, but you don't. People get greedy. And that's how they get caught. So don't tell, or I'm dead.
I won't.
Good.
Yo, look who he is.
Who is it?
That's Sean.
Who's Sean?
Marley's cousin, year below us in school.
Yeah, but yeah, even on the road, bruv. You don't run with Kamali and them lot.
Yeah, but his family, bruv. You know what I'm saying?
All set?
Yeah.
You need to be back in the hospital by 9 p.m. Don't be late. That's very important, OK?
I won't.
Have a great day.
Thank you, Doctor.
Listen, Dushane, we're running out of time, bro. If we don't get this money, trust me, we're fucking dead, man. Hey, will you mark Sean? Like they mark Chris, telling you. Sends man a message. We're one of your family, we'll keep doing it till we get our fucking food back.
Yeah, bro, but Sean ain't on the road.
Fucking Chris weren't on the road. That didn't stop them. Trust me, bro, it's better that he ain't on the road. That way, sends a bigger message.
You know what? I got a better idea. And grab him, just hold him. Kamali wants his cousin back. It's to bring the food, innit? Simple.
That can work still.
Hi. Can you wait up for me, please?
Yes, certainly I will.
Thank you. Thanks.
Where can I get that?
Do I owe you money?
No, that's all right, darling. You don't owe me nothing.
No, it's all right, love. You don't owe me.
Thank you.
I'll put all this in there for you.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Stay blessed.
And you.
Yeah, bruv, Drew's told me that you're a virgin. Is that true?
Yeah, so what?
You serious?
Yeah.
Bruv, what is up with that?
I'm holding it for that special girl, ain't it?
Bruv, you sound gay.
I'm not gay, I got girls.
You got girls?
Yeah, I got bare girls.
So what do you do with these girls if you're a virgin then?
I get my ting sucked blatant.
Is it?
Yeah.
What else do you do then?
I get a smelly finger.
That it?
Yeah.
Sure you ain't pushing nothing in there? Like your tongue?
I ain't a bo-cat if you're trying to say that.
Bruv, you're a bo-cat, man. Sharp.
Nah, that's dirty, man.
Bruv, any girl will tell you that the tongue is a good tool.
Bollocks.
Ayo, Jem.
I bet snake's a bo-cat.
Jem, you know snake.
Ain't what Drew says.
You right, man?
Yeah, I'm good.
Where you going?
To my den.
What's that?
Let me and Marnie go and hang out, innit?
Sure.
Why ain't come check it out?
Yeah. Or are you coming?
No, I'm cool, man. I'm going home.
You sure?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Come on,
girl. This guy's a bull cat, you know.
Guys, shut up.
Hello?
Where's the pump?
It stopped working. I can't get it started.
Shit. Well, listen, I'll be there as soon as I can, all right? Oh, listen, listen.
You'll get the plants washed, all right? Just do it by hand, remember?
Okay, I'll do that now.
Listen, I've really got to go. I'm sorry, Marie. I've got an emergency.
No,
all right, I'm sorry. Now.
Come on, Maggie. This place is sick, man. How'd you find it?
Me and my Nell found it when we used to play right out when we were kids.
Is it?
It's been our hangabout since.
Oh, and you got a little bed for money. That's proper cute.
We sometimes sleep here in the summer.
Do you? Oh, don't you get scared?
No, it's cool. I've got money.
So why don't your parents ask where you are?
No, it's just me and my dad, and he's always at the chippy, so you don't really realise.
Where's your mum?
She went away.
Where? For real?
Mm.
Don't know where your mum is?
No.
I'm not even cool with my mum either, man. See, like, Dushane and Sully, they're like my family, innit? So, that's the only people I kind of got. What, ain't you never been dropped before?
Huh?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Go on, man.
What perfume are you wearing?
What?
What perfume are you wearing? You smell nice.
Thank you.
Natural smell?
Yeah. What, do you have a girlfriend?
No.
You ain't got no girlfriend? What, are you gay or something?
No, I've just... None of the girls in my school are as pretty as you.
Don't make me blush. But you're nice, though. You're really nice.
Thank you.
Boys aren't usually nice to me. It's cold.
Hey, Mum, you gonna make me some of that pepper sauce?
Pepper sauce takes too long to make.
Mum, what are you being like that for? What's wrong with you? Come on, you know I need my sauce. Because I can't eat nothing. I'm going to start losing my appetite and then I'll lose weight. I'll be all skinny and that.
All right. I'll make you pepper sauce, but you have to do something for me.
Of course.
Come to church with me on Sunday.
Oh, man. Jeez. Mum, I'm going.
Especially if you want pepper sauce.
I'll see you later, yeah? I love you.
Is that? I don't know, I'll check it later.
Renel, they let me out for the day. I'm at the flat. Where are you?
Babes, we're gonna be okay. Thank God.
Excuse me, blood. You might open me for a second.
Why are you hitting so hard, man?
Oh, wait.
You got him. Get him. This brother's heavy, man. Careful, careful.
But he's out.
Boy, I wish we could see Kamali's face when we tell him we got Sean, you know. I got a fucking call.
Side ain't right. Fucking dead, bruv. You killed him, bruv. I can't believe this shit, you know.
Fuck!
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you?
What do you think I meant that, bro?
For fuck's sake, man! Shit!
I didn't mean the shit!
Well, he's fucking dead now, innit?
What are we gonna do?
Lisa.
Hi, Lisa. Did you have a good day?
Yeah, it was nice. Thanks.
Yeah?
Thank you.
It's good.
As long as only me and you know what went down, then we're cool.
Keep it that way, innit?
You've made really good progress, Lisa. We think you're ready.
Sean's Kamali's cousin, innit? He ain't gonna disrespect his family, you get me?
Kamali's got a show.
I don't think I've got enough of that deposit.
She sold to somebody else. I know the holders on the estate.
You haven't told anyone, have you?
No.
There's that Averting, the snake.
Oh, we ain't got time for that now.
What? He doesn't even know Kamali.
Yo.
The top drama Top Boy continues tomorrow night from 10 o'clock. There's exclusive interviews and cast profiles online and more information about the issues featured. Go to channel4.com/Top Boy. 10 past 11 tonight, more drama with Bites, A Vulnerable Suki, Never Good, True Blood. And next on 4, a one-man band. Bit random.